Hey, yo, what's dripping YouTube? It's your boy STOGG here about to bring you another banger video. Guys, today's video, I am bringing y'all some tough, awesome gameplay. And right now, I'm going to be using one of the most accurate class setups for the XM4 Black Ops Cold War. And listen up, guys. Like I say, I definitely pop off, had fun. I was being accurate. And like say, I was winning battles that I know for sure I was supposed to lose, but the accuracy of that weapon, of the XM4, was just on a different level. You did. All right, guys, I'm about to get right off into the class setup. Before we do, if y'all do go on to enjoy this video, it'd be greatly appreciated. Y'all subscribe that like button. If you are new to the channel, or hit the subscribe that subscribe button. Not forget to turn on post notifications, because I know y'all gonna forget. Just make it happen. Also, guys, y'all wanna come through my live stream? I can rock out. Y'all can see me in live action. I do live stream on Twitch every single day from 1 p.m. to 6 p.m. Y'all come on through. Come show me y'all love, y'all positive vibes. Show me y'all support. Greatly appreciate it. Dig. Now let's get last set up so I can show y'all how I got busy. All right, guys, this is my XM4. I ran with the Black Tide blueprint. So for my optic, I ran the mil stop reflex. My muzzle, I ran with the infantry compensator, and that gives you a 12% boost for vertical recoil. It was to help out with that accuracy. Okay. I also ran for other in my barrel. I ran with the 13.7 extended. And the reason why I ran with this in particular is because it gives you 100% bullet velocity. And y'all know, anybody who knows COD, no FPS, bullet velocity is everything, especially when you want to take down your enemy in a nice, quick, accurate fashion. All right, my body, I just ran with the steady aim laser just in case I had to hit fire. It gives you a 20% boost. You can definitely go with the Tiger Team or the Ember Sighting if you want to get that reveal distance as well for longer, deeper map. So you can definitely run with that, but I just ran with the steady aim laser for sure. Your underbarrel, you can either go with the foregrip, but I ran with the field agent grip because it gave you a 6% vertical recoil and a plus 20% for the horizontal recoil control. Also, you always want that recoil control. And right here, give you a 15% for the standard foregrip, but you know, it gives you 20% right here. So why not have the best of both worlds, right? For the magazine, I ran with the Salvo 50 round fast mag for that quick reload speed. You get maximize your ammo capacity, reload quickness, and then you start off with the ammo. Like then you get the magazine. Like it just, look at the percentage, look at the boost. 67%, 35, 67, and 67. You cannot beat that, and this is the one you definitely wanna rock with. All right, for the handle, I went with the SASR jungle grip. And I ran with this one because of the aim down sight speed. This one, the aim down sight speed. And then you get an 80% boost for flinch resistant. You know, that's for when you're playing core. You know, you want to be able to get out of the gunfights or stand those gunfights a little longer. The next, the stock I ran with was the SAS combat stock. It give you a 5% shooting movement. The way when you aiming down sight or when you shooting and moving, you get that percentage, you get that boost, and then you get you a 40% aim, walking, movement speed as well. While you're aiming, you get the strafe, move, and you know, all that good stuff. Y'all know what it is, you know? And then, hey, these are the attachments I'm running on here, and guys, it's definitely a banger. But hey, guys, like I say, enjoy the video, watch the gameplay, also that like button. If y'all enjoyed the video, comment down below, all right? Because your boy definitely gets busy. You dig? One love.
Domination. Capture the objective. Securing C.
Throwing frag. Let me see what this. Taking cover. Dang.
Enemy has Alpha. Bravo secure. We are pulled ahead.
To my left. Ah! On flash! register? I'm headshot, dog. You gotta be ca- Man, teammate, you got eight up off the meat rack, bro. And I went right along with your mother. Yo, bro, I swear I could be capping. I swear you lose aim assist, bro, when you jump. I could be capping.
Securing Bravo. Hostile RCXD in your AO.
Yeah, but damn right I am, bro. What you talking about?
Hostile spy plane established overhead. Losing B. Enemy has B.
No shot. No getting shot. Where you come from? I'm gonna kill you. Here I come. He's coming. He's coming. He's coming. I was lost in the south still.
Securing B.
Oh my gosh, chat. What they trying to do to me, chat? What they trying to do to me, chat? Nah, I swear this. I really need two. I gotta move from here. But I know they do be right there. They be waiting. Hey, bro. Oh, my. You got that. You couldn't get it. That's a headshot, bro. Come on, bruh. Man, they better quit playing with me.
Switching sides.
Shoot, either one, whatever come first, bro. Like, no cap, whatever come first. Like, real ish. I need to shoot both probably, but I need the paddles ASAP.
Secure the objective.
All right.
Enemy care package above.
Let's see what we get blessed with right now.
Securing A. Enemy took C.
Ah. No shot. No shot. No shot, bro. Bro, how many goddamn flashes? God, dog. What the? I was off of my aim on that one. Headshot. Why did I stop shooting right there for? Like dip, bruh. No shot, baby, come on. Are they all at you? I need my paddles so I can melee the f*** out of him, bruh. I'm playing with the PS5 controller right now. Nope. Good job, boy. Yeah. Good win. Good job. Come on, y'all. Bro, how do I still get hit with this bullcrap sometimes? But woo!
This is it. No last chances. Securing Charlie.
Good job. Yo, this XM4 really shreds, bro. It really shreds, bro.